ultimate leveled up. Points. Spend abilities when you pick some of the characters who are level over 1k. Will work well with the parry ability. Whatever. Thank you. Okay, that's actually very useful. Touch is more useful. Laundry, when I get back, we will start the dungeon. A potentially final dungeon. And we are back. Time to start the Hanging Gardens. Guard to the areas in succession. You will get the option to save your progress before proceeding to battle. However, you'll not be able to leave the Hanging Gardens so you can all the areas within, so it is highly recommended to use different save data. Please use the start button to open the system menu. First fight, Foot of the Gardens. 10 characters. Fighting at the Foot of the Gardens. Just humans. In fact, humans. There's some beasts and golems. Again. Go. Hydrated, by the way. So these are the Hanging Gardens. Ah, we've been waiting for you, Denim. You've run out of places to hide, Martim. Who's hiding, I ask? Lotus barely needs to lift a finger to send legions of troops to your pitiful isles. Is that a threat? I never make threats. I make promises. You deal with them, sir. Getting away. So we gotta beat everybody. Interesting. I like how they set this up. You're approaching the front door and then you get flanked. Okay. I really do like it when they do interesting stuff with the narrative strategic placement of troops. But you are approaching the front door here. Enemy troops come in from the flank. Possibly actually from the flank. And you placed your troops expecting some attack from the front and instead get hit from the side. Campus, I think we're better off floating. Earth on us. That is impossible. Well then, that way. Y'all do it. Not. Oh, you're in the line of shot fire. Thank you. I'm just gonna have a little tipple in the middle of a fight. Fine. An archer. Okay. Wait, actually, I don't need to. Much better. One archer down. I will.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.